Y'all said we had to do this reaction. Y'all spammed our emails with this artist or group in particular. But what is up, everybody? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. And it is a brand new reaction to a group. Tell them what we got, Mom.
Bruce Hornsby and The Range. And the song is The Way It Is.
No idea what we're getting into, but y'all know the slogan. We gotta give the people what they want. And y'all have been wanting this. Bruce Hornsby and The Range, The Way It Is. Hit that subscribe button. Let's check them out. Made me give and walk up out of here. I know why.
I was really skeptical at the beginning. I was like, wait, what is this? And I was like, give myself another minute. I definitely, with the piano.
It's changes. It's Tupac.
Yeah, it's Tupac.
Now I know why y'all been suggesting.
I was like, I don't want to jump on this and be wrong. But then the piano came in a little heavier after the drum. And I was like, okay, this is.
Y'all boys, Jay. That's what I grew up on. Tupac, Biggie. Nas. I mean, so many great rap artists. Y'all really thought y'all was gonna sneak this by me with a Tupac, really?
A
sampled Tupac, or you know, Tupac probably sampled.
Right. So obviously Tupac sampled this song. So I'm excited to see what, like, you know, the original something that inspired like, Tupac to sample it. I'm excited to see. What
right when I heard the piano, like he started playing for a second, I was like, wait, hold on. Let me hear a little more. Hold on. This is
And then when it came in heavier, you're like, oh.
Y'all thought y'all could slide. Now I know why. I appreciate y'all, for real. Hey, I'm learning something new today. That's what funny says, get a job.
That's just the way it is. Yeah. Some things will never change.
That's just the way it is. It's hard for me not to rap. But don't you believe them? Said, hey, little boy, you can't go where the others go. You don't look like they do. Said, hey, old man, how can you stand to think that way? Did you really think about it before you made the rules? That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is. Oh, but don't you believe them?
Thank you. lost in the fact that Tupac sampled this song. The fact, I want to, like, really point a lot of attention to how amazing of a pianist this man is.
And I envy people that can play piano. Oh, my gosh, so but... I, like, that's one thing I wish I could play. I wish I could play a lot of instruments, but, like, piano and banjo, drums are probably my top.
Yes, and the way he plays the piano is extremely passionate. He's very, very great. And I could see why someone would want this piano riff. It's beautiful. And not only, before we paused it earlier, he didn't get into the chorus. Mm. Not only did, in Tupac's song, they take the piano.
They hit the chorus.
But the chorus, also. And I think, but they changed. He said, some things will never change. Or, in Tupac's, it says, things will never be the same.
Right.
It's like, wow, it's a lot.
See, this is hard for me. Like, I'm having to work my brain so hard right now.
Because
like,
you're so programmed for the yes. other version. Like, this one's
it's
really
so
good.
Hard because I'm trying to listen to the song, but at the same time, the Tupac lyrics are spinning in the back of my head at the exact same time.
But I love the softness that he does his song with. I love his voice. I love the passion, but more importantly, that piano is absolutely amazing.
Absolutely beautiful. Like I said, I envy those of you out there that can just flawlessly play the piano so
and
well.
And his is flawless. I loved how they zoomed in on his hands and showed us how well he was playing.
I'm in shock right now. I wonder how much, because, you know, obviously it was a huge, huge song for Tupac. I wonder how much that money had to go to Bruce Hornsby.
Oh, I hope a lot, because a lot of it is.
A lot of it is. Like, yeah. I mean,
the beat at least. You know, right. Tupac had the lyrics other than the chorus. But
let's get back. Those who ain't got a little more, but it only goes so far. There's a law don't change another's mind when all it sees is the hiring time. There's the light on the color bar. That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is.
Beautiful.
I appreciate y'all for that, because literally I learned something today. Like, never knew Tupac really sampled others, but you know, to sample a Bruce Hornsby in the range, the piano riff is just, I mean, that's such an iconic piano riff. And again, I don't know how big Bruce Hornsby in the range
because
were.
Because we mainly know it
right,
from Tupac.
But like, our generation, the rap culture, you can't play that song somewhere and someone not know, like, Tupac, obviously.
Yeah, I'm singing it in my head right now. Beautiful to listen to. But like you said, Tupac is always going to ring in the back of my mind. But I could see, listening to this version, how you would absolutely love it as well.
I did absolutely love
it. Piano was amazing.
But guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new fan members, hit that subscribe button. We welcome you guys, but y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Make somebody smile.
Love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.